So here we are back again on our land a week later. Today is my grandmother's birthday, August 31st. And these, what they're calling mats, are actually tires compressed together. They're pretty cool. They're going to be used for the blasting that we're doing today. And it's just been neat watching. It's all like just tires ripped apart and compressed. And that's going to keep the explosives from going potentially in other directions that they don't want them to. Okay, more later.